Buddy, Too Tall here. Welcome to Too Tall's Model Car Garage. It's been a while. Just a little update. Here in a while I'll show you updates on the Roadkill Monza. I've done some really good progress on that the last couple days. There'll be an update of the Sox and Martin. And there's going to be a small update on the HemiRizon, my HemiRizon that I'm making Hemi-powered, actually. But just to give people a heads up, this past few weeks, I've been kind of putting off videos. Like, I know the last video I put out was for Hot Rod Drag Week, which I am a total nut when it comes to Hot Rod Drag Week. I mean, the main thing of the Hot Rod Drag Week is you try to prove how you can run five days, four tracks, and it's all endurance. Like, you can't tow your car to the racetrack. You gotta drive to the track. Well, you can tow it to the first day, but then you got to keep the trailers at that track, pretty much. And then you run the passes, then you pack up, you hit the road in your drag car, drive to the next track, which is like 220 miles, and but yeah, you do that for a week straight, and the main purpose is to survive. Like, I mean, you're running, the big people are running more than 25 horsepower with twin turbos. You run that consistently, something's going to break, especially on the highway. But anyway, back to model cars. Like I said, past Wednesday and the past Thursday, which was yesterday, I got my days off from work. I've been really busy at work the past month or so, so I haven't really gotten on the bench. But anyway, just so you know, there's a lot of group builds going on, and one in particular, Kenny May, I don't know if you're watching this, but I am going to be in the cancer build off. I have a video. It's no big deal or anything. I noticed when you did the recent cancer build off update, my name was not on the list after I told you, but it's really no big deal. I know maybe you forgot or something, but anyway, I am participating in the cancer build off. Like I said in the couple previous videos, I'm doing it for my father. So, yeah. I got a lot of stuff to do, but I will make the deadline on this build, because I really want to participate in this build. It's for a good cause. So, anyway. Well, pretty much going back to Drag Week, the reason why I'm so big into it, well, because obviously it's drag racing, but there's a guy I know that lives here in where I'm from. He has done Hot Rod Drag Week 4 years in a row, and this was his fourth year competing, and he survived all 4 years. So it's pretty cool to, you know, jump on a live feed and watch somebody that you see every day drive on the deal. It's pretty awesome. So yeah, although yes, he did survive. A couple other people I know, there's a guy from Topeka that actually, no, it was this guy Kelvin. I know him and his brother participated. Kelvin had his 62 Tempest, which is pretty awesome. It's draped over an 04 GTO frame, and everything it's like okay, the outside of it looks like a 62 Tempest wagon. But in, you cracked the door open on that? 2004 GTO. Like, I wish I had pictures of it. I really do. I'd like to show you guys, but I haven't really been around it that much to even take my camera out, you know. But I will get pictures of it sometime. I do promise that. And then his brother, Renzi, he had a 79 Firebird. It was blue. And it had a 70 nose piece on the front. So it looked like retro on the front, modern in the back. It's a really nice car. But anyway, I'm kind of bummed because I was really rooting for Dennis Taylor and Mike Finnegan to survive. Dennis Taylor had the blown 55 Bel Air, and then Mike Finnegan had Blasphemy from Roadkill. They both, well, I know Blasphemy, he made it till Tuesday, and then Dennis Taylor, which, of course, if you see my last video, he pulled that big wheel stand, and let me tell you, that was a pretty mean wheel stand. But anyway, he didn't survive. Something went wrong with the motor. I think he blew a coil in the motor, I think. Just made it terrible. And then Alex Taylor, his daughter got out. But I think it was Monday. Like, this year wasn't really that great. She did pretty well in previous years. But anyway, well, much rambling on. Well, okay. Here is the slideshow of all my progress. Enjoy.
Just to slow down. spit out. All night long, we're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud, cause it's been to the head, yeah. So baby, make just like cake, better let yourself go. Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go. Just the way that I'm dressed, ain't it? Khakis pressed, Nike shoes, crispy and fresh lace. So I guess it ain't that aftershave of cologne that made him just faint. Plus I showed up with a coat fresher than wet paint. So if love is a chess game, checkmate. But girl, your body's banging, jump me in. Dang, bang, bang. Yes, sir, Bob, I was thinking the same thing. So come get on this kid's rock, bob with the bob. Dang, dang, pow, 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 pow. Chicka, pow, chicka, wow, wow. Got your girl blowing up a pow, 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 pow. Ready to slow it down, throwing the town to the town, town. Going down, I don't know how, how. At least I know that I don't know. Question is, are you both so smart enough to feel stupid? Hope so, now hope.
Kick shoes off, let your head out.
All night long.
Pull your beard out, just spit out.
All night long. We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud, cause it's been to the head, yeah. So break the pace up like crazy. Let yourself go, say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go.
Love is powerful as cough syrup and styrofoam. All I know is I fell asleep
and woke up in that Monte Carlo
with the ugly Kardashian Lamar.
Oh, sorry, yo, we done both set the bar low. Bars hard, drugs hard, though that's the past. But I done did enough code here,
not future in it tomorrow.
And girl, I ain't got no money to borrow, but I am trying to find a way to get you alone.
Oh,
Marshall Mathers, get out of the body now. Get the bar soap lathered. Kangos and call heartless cargoes. Girl, you're fixing to get your heart broke.
Don't be absurd, ma'am, you bird brain baby. I ain't called anybody baby since Birdman.
Unless you're a swallow.
Word, Rick, word, man, you heard. But don't be discouraged, girl, this is urgent. Unless you got told you.
Kick shoes off, let your head out.
All night long.
Roll your beard out, just beard out.
All night long. We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud, cause it's been to the end. Just like cake, better let yourself go. Let yourself go. Say forget before we kick the bucket.
Well, that's pretty much it for this video. Like I said before, thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Drop a like if you enjoyed it. And we'll see you soon.